The Mexican bishops have started their ad limina visits with Pope Francis. They are divided into three different groups, one from the north, one from the center, and one from the south. The 39 bishops are from Baja California, Bajio, Monterrey, Chihuahua, Durango, Hermosillo, and San Luis Potosi. The last time the Mexican bishops made their ad limina visit was in 2014. This meeting is one of Pope Francis' last activities before departing for Hungary.